previous video that I have just posted, and that one has a Command Ops camera in it. And this one's a Browning Dark Ops. Much better camera. It's what I enjoy using, Browning cameras. Plain and simple. So, thanks for watching.